Hello and welcome to our virtual instrument concert. My name is Mr. Kevin Hebden and I'm the Director of Performing Arts here at the American School of Barcelona. We were planning from the start of this year to do a live concert and we were really looking forward to it. But obviously with COVID, it's a little bit complicated because the children who you're going to see belong to lots of different pod groups, which means it's difficult for us to have them for rehearsals or to even have them at the same time in a concert. So this is now our second year of having a virtual instrument concert. And I really hope that you enjoy what you're going to see. The children I know have certainly worked very hard on their pieces. The program is going strength to strength. We've got more students on a program and we've got more teachers. So in fact, you're going to see 8 different teachers doing a little presentation before the students do their performances. I just want to take this opportunity to thank the parents involved because I know how much of a push it is to get the kids to practice and also for trusting in this program at ASB. I hope you enjoy the concert and you'll see my students right at the end of the show.
Hi, my name is Nicole Lewis and I have been teaching at the ASB for a couple of years, teaching musical instrument lessons. I teach a variety of different things and I'm really, really proud of all of the students that you'll see in these videos. Some of them have only just started this year, some of them have been learning for a couple of years. Some of them only had a few lessons, so they've all been really brave to do this and they've done such a great job. And I've really enjoyed teaching them, so I hope you enjoy their performances.
So for those of you who don't know me, my name is Ivana. I've been a piano teacher at the American School of Barcelona for, I think, a little bit more than a year and a half. Mainly we worked online, which was an interesting challenge, turned out really, really well. I'm very happy to participate in this virtual concert and to present a couple of my students that I worked really hard with for the past couple of months. One thing that I would really like to stress out is that this is a fine example of what happens when you do something with commitment. And I think that's one of the most important things, especially nowadays when things are mainly virtual through so many devices. It's really lovely to see what happens when you do something with commitment on a daily basis. The repetition of songs, the variety of pieces that we went through, the help from parents, their support in pushing the kids to work hard whenever they can. So I am absolutely amazed and so proud of these couple of kids that I work with, and I hope you will all enjoy their performance. And I'm looking forward to continuing to working with them in September and getting to know so many more kids. Have a lovely summer, everybody, okay? Ciao, take care.
I'm gonna play Carousel Melody. I hope you enjoyed it. I'm gonna play Shave and a Haircut. toreador.
Second year working at ASB. I teach ukulele, guitar, electric bass, and since February I've been helping out with the drums. The following videos are the students I've been working with. I'm really happy to see their hard work and their progress made this year. Thank you very much and enjoy.
When
Thank you.
Hello, my name is Lisa Gambacciani and I'm very proud to present you my students here in ASB. I'm very happy with the results because they all did a great job. Behind these maybe simple music pieces, there is a lot of work. Enjoy the concert and thank you for watching.
So alive, We're beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. So shine bright tonight, you and I. We're beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Eye to eye, so alive. We're beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Oh, oh yeah. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond.
Thank you. everyone. My name is Mr. Peter. I've been teaching music here at ASB since 2008. And I teach a couple of students flute and clarinet in the instrument program. So I hope you enjoy this evening's performances.
Clarinet, and I'll be playing Plaisir d'Amour by Jean-Paul Gilles Martini.
Thank you. Hello, I'm Heidi, and I've been working teaching piano at ASB for the last 5 years. And well, we had a lot of fun with the students, and I'm very proud of them. So I hope you enjoy the show. Bye bye.
Hello, I'm Ala, and I'm gonna play Old Tea Joy.
My name is Henry, and I'm going to play the chopsticks.
Hi, my name is Abril, and I'm going to be playing Pyrolese and River Flows. And you?
Thank you.
Thank you. Now I'm going to play River Flows in You.
Thank you. Hi, I'm Miss Jennifer. I've been at ASB for 2 years now. I teach grade 3, 4, 5, and 7 music during the school day. And after school, I have a couple of private music students that I teach piano and voice to. The next couple of videos you will be watching are my students, Alex in grade 7 and Lulu in grade 6. Hope you enjoy.
Hello, my name is Alex, and I'm going to play Scary Stuff.
Since we were 5, never wanted to leave you until we finished the ride. You always had stars in your eyes. I knew you would reach up towards the sky. So to my ex-best friend, I thought you'd be there till the end. Guess it didn't work out as we planned. I guess I should know now, but I could never figure it out. Never thought it would work out like this. Remember sitting on my bed, talking about our future with no doubt. Thought we'd be together till the end, but things didn't work out as we planned. So to my ex-best friend, I thought you'd be there till the end. Guess it didn't work out as we planned. I guess I should know now, but I could never figure it out. Never thought it would work out like this.
So, finally we're on to my students. And I'm extremely proud of everything that they've achieved this year. It's been a tricky year to teach, but my students have gone on and absolutely amazed me with their progress. So here are my students on a mix of different instruments. We have got violins, we've got trumpets, we've got a piano, and we've got different kinds of saxophones. I really hope that you've enjoyed the concert. Here are my students.
Thank you.